Hey guys, what's up? Scott Stapp here. We are wrapping up the last show of the first leg of the U.S. tour right here in Dallas, Texas.
Last one.
Last show.
Last one.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
One, guys.
One.
On the floor.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right. One, two, three, stop.
This is the bus.
Wow.
Come on on.
Wow.
It is, it's crowded in here. As you can see, there's 12 of us just with you guys here. It's tight, but it's better than driving.
Yeah.
Here, let me show you the back. We're about to head for the second leg of this tour. We're very excited. So far it's been a blast. We totally try to rock everybody and have a good time. If you haven't been to one of the shows, don't miss any of them. See you soon, guys. Thank you for the support. Take care.
It's a real pleasure and an honor to stand on stage performing songs that you guys connect with, even though it's a body of work that I wasn't part of the creative process, but I really enjoy performing these songs and putting them out there and watching how you guys connect to the music and to the lyrics. It's really, really a great opportunity. Thank you. Keep coming to the shows and we'll keep coming to you guys.
What's up? Scott Stapp here. Listen, I just want to take this moment to let every fan out there know how much I am so appreciative of you. I am so grateful that you came out, you saw the shows, and you gave me so much love, so much support. I can't thank you enough, man. I love you. You mean everything to me. And I look forward to spending more time with you out on the road. Stay tuned. There is more amazing news to come. Peace.
Baby, I love you. Happy anniversary, sweetheart. I couldn't be on this stage without you. And you know that. I dedicate this next song to you, baby.
I'm not afraid.